En Harriet, nu gaat Yahoo.
Burning corpses. This is blasphemy. Who did...
Hey, why are you burning the dead? Don't you fear the gods? Their souls will be forever cursed.
I'm sorry to do it, but I have no choice in this. The gods themselves have afflicted us with a pestilence. The dead must be burned to save the living.
What pestilence? Is there a plague?
Truly, I don't know. Elders have begun falling sick. Children have died clutching their bellies in agony as their parents watch on, lifeless in their beds.
This would be cruel, even for the angriest of gods.
No one cares about us. Any help would be appreciated. In the Fayum, the poor aren't worth spit.
My children, your hunger is known. Turn to Sobek for your nourishment.
Another dead farmer whose family will now lose their land.
Filthy.
They used to eat at the arms kitchen in the market. But soldiers began harassing them.
Must have the food stored somewhere.
Greek merchants said they were bad for business.
Should have a look around.
Any Sigiriet?
There are no signs of a plague on the body.
Sobek has provided a way. Though the food is humble, it gives life. Eat with thanksgiving, and trust in he who is pointed of teeth. The Lord of Waters may take our souls, but we will all rejoice in the field of reeds. The splashing one, who came from the great goddess, he who made the herbage green, Lord of the Nile, Dua Sobek.
His hands contained strong seasonings. Food is rancid. It smells like shit. It's completely unfit for eating. This gruel is not fit for rats, let alone people. The strong spices are not for taste. They are disguising the rot. I need to talk with whoever made it. Tell me about the food you eat. Where does it come from?
A merchant makes it for the poor here. It's not much, but at least it's something. We're thankful. You're welcome to try some.
By the gods, no. I do not know how you stomach it. I need to talk to the merchant. Where can I find him?
His house is to the south of the town market. I can take you.
Let's visit this merchant of yours. I will follow you.
May Sobek reward you for helping.
I've passed many prosperous farms. People here seem to be doing well. Why are there so many poor?
Ah, yes. Those are Greek farms. The Greeks pay lower taxes, so they prosper. Meanwhile, the Egyptian farmers are slowly forced from their lands.
What happens to the land when the farmers leave?
Once the owners die, by law, the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not, the desert takes it. Either way, Egyptians are left to starve. Many end up in the slums. This is the home of the merchant who provides the food.
Even the cats here look better fed than the poor.
The owner is obviously of substance. Not all Egyptians seem to be equal.
Some are just more equal than others.
This is awful!
No wonder people are falling sick.
Who would do this?
It is time we met this poisonous merchant.
Give him a taste of his own cooking.
How may I help you? This is my home. Are you lost?
You can explain to me why you have been poisoning the poor. My guess is so you can take their land. It is easy if they are dead.
You're referring to the trouble in the slums? Whatever you've heard, I assure you, you misunderstand. I do what I can to help.
I have seen your kitchen merchant. I know what you are doing. And I will see that you are brought to justice.
Oh, I see. Well, that changes things. Now, you're trespassing, and I have the right to protect myself. Men! If you are reasonable, I wouldn't have to do this. We could have won.
Fayum won't miss him. The dead can rest. There will be no more burning.
I see you bear the markings of old Siwa. Is that a real Medjay badge? How much would you sell it for?
Siwa is my homeland, and it is not for sale.
Everything is for sale here. You should visit Vari Market to the east. They have Siwan treasures, not the normal fake stuff. These are real.
I would be interested to meet anyone selling genuine Siwan treasures.
Are you sure you do not want to sell that badge? No matter. Look for the stall under the bird's nest. You will thank me. Halt! Stay there!
Oh,
we're innocent.
Oh.
Did you hear about that new stall with the treasures from the temple in Siwa? Huh?
From a temple? Are you crazy? You don't want something stolen.
Welcome. We have...
This is meant to be genuine. But it's a fake. And not a very good one.
It is not fake. It is real. Would you like?
This is your stall.
Yes. Many unique treasures from faraway Siwa. Not fake! Not fake!
Have you got anything... real? I'm sure these are not your best pieces.
What do you mean? These are real. More expensive ones at my camp. I can take you. Not far from here. You follow. That Magi badge. Not very good, you know. We have better ones. Would you like?
I like this one. These are the treasures of yours. Are they fake as well?
I told you, not fake. Oh, how did you know? My treasures aren't really real, but not fake. My mother has some real ones anyway.
Hey, I have a secret. I was once a Magi in Siwa. I've seen the real treasures.
I made them all myself, you know. No one else can tell.
Do not worry. They are very good fakes. I will not tell anyone.
I said, not fake. Were you really Magi? Maybe you are fake.
Ah, hey. You're a very cheeky child. And let's see what your mother has.
We go along the canal.
You lead. I will fake it.
Does not even make sense.
Do not be afraid. Lucky for you, I am real. Keep hidden.
Counterfeit treasures are our gift. We are the fake bandits here.
I've got a nice sword. Would you like?
Ember-san. Take anything you want. As I told them, I do not have any money. But I have many unique treasures from Siwa.
Mother, he is not a bandit. He is my friend. Thanks for saving us. I guess you are real. Sorry I said you were fake.
He saved us? We have to give him something. We always repay kindness, remember? I've got something. Here. This is a genuine imitation Siwan Kopesh. It is very rare. They don't make them anymore. Please, Take it with our gratitude.
Mother, he already knows.
Thank you. I'm honored. Yes, I can tell. This one's really real. There are almost none like it.
May you multiply happy years.
Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek-only stalls. These naked Iadit will not even serve Egyptians. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what Greek prosperity means. Famine for Egypt. Greeks grow fatter and richer in Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home.
Must be careful now.
Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what Greek prosperity means. Famine for Egypt. Greeks grow fatter and richer in Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Prosperity for all, they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits? The peace of mind? It is all with the Greeks. It is not for Egyptians. The new laws are made by Greeks for Greeks. Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek-only stalls. These naked Iadit will not even serve Egyptians. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what Greek prosperity means. Famine for Egypt. While we go hungry, the poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Prosperity for all, they say. Well... Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek-only stalls. These naked Iadit will not even serve Egyptians.
Come, get your room.
Stop you! Right there!
Simba Ow!
What?
Here are vigilant.
Ah!
Attack on sight here. This is suspicious.
Wait a second.
You will pay, corpse.
Shit. Have to repair that.
Trying to lose me. Shit.
Last week.
I should be cautious around here. Hang on!
Got you now!
slowly. Got you! You're dead! Dead, you shit! Afraid to face me, coward?
Over here!
Shit! What's going on?
I think something is up. Focus.
I feel the dust.
Show yourself, and we'll finish this.
Thank you. This evil boy has profaned the gods.
Priest, what has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve Sobek. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying 2 gold Sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you, step back, Saeti.
Wait. Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Magi. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold Sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with. I should check the big Octarim ship.
Stealing from a god is the gravest of blasphemies.
No punishment is too great for such a transgression.
Son of Meriet Sen.
You're a innocent.
Iano me.
This place is heavily guarded. I will return it later.
Thank you.
A recent shipwreck. This could be it. Golden statue of Sobek. Beautifully made. Just as the boy said it would be.
That last dive was a good haul. The gold Sobek will bring a small fortune. That shipwreck might be hiding more.
A golden statue of Sobek. It is beautiful. The boy tells the truth. I should return these gold Sobeks to that odious priest.
The profaners. His many teeth will devour the
Priest, I have your precious golden Sobeks. Your novice spoke the truth.
This useless boy has been constant trouble. Many more punishments await him for his carelessness.
Your peace clothing is just a mask for cowardice! The gods are hidden masks.
This has nothing to do with you, Sahati. Crawl back into your desert hole!
I am Medjay, you dishonorable dog.
I have the authority here, Medjay. God!
Oh,
Your authority is removed with your mask, priest. May you walk in the land of the Duat.
What do I do now? The temple will not accept me.
Sobek has left the fate of this gold with you. You can return to the temple, or to your family. The choice is yours.
May Sobek be with you.
Whatever you do, do it honorably. Egypt needs priests who do not wear masks.
Hotep Neferweret.